On the hardwood, the Iowa State Cyclones will be taking part in a foreign trip, traveling to the Bahamas to play three games against international competition. The trip will take place from August 4th to August 10th. Head coach TJ Otzelberger and company will play the Bahamas select team, as well as squads from Lithuania and Argentina. This will be the fifth summer trip in program history and the first since ISU visited Italy back in 2019.